Hello, my name is Rachel Stark, and this is my brag on God. So 2020 was the most difficult year of my entire Christian life. I was going through a number of trials in my marriage, in my job. I was in a very dark place spiritually and emotionally, and I needed a new church home. And I had some friends who I knew that were members of EBC and invited me to attend. And so in early 2020, I began attending Emmanuel Baptist Church. I began attending Sister Aquella's DITW class, and I eventually also began participating in the Tuesday morning prayer calls, and just really began to feel God's comfort and His love for me in the midst of what continued to be significant challenges. In particular, I had a really, really difficult work situation. I had a really, really difficult manager who was making my life very hard. My daughters were also going through deep trials in the midst of COVID. They got COVID. They were struggling in college, and it was just a really dark season. I prayed and my prayer group prayed, and in God's sovereignty, I had to leave my job. And yet I was given a better one. It was more pay, it was a better company, and for a little while I felt like God was really carrying me. And instead what I discovered is that I was in another difficult situation with my job, with another difficult boss. And I began to pray again. My daughters also began to experience more difficulty in their school situations. So about a month ago, when Pastor Pierce came and preached on 1 Kings 18 about Elijah praying to God and asking God to show the people who he is, I started to pray that prayer for myself and for my daughters. And in the space of a week, God answered that prayer three separate times. On the first day, I got word from my middle daughter that her academic scholarship to college had been completely restored so that she could continue to go to college. On the second day, my oldest daughter got word that she had been given the perfect on-campus job so that she could stay in college and continue to support herself. And on the final third day, I got word from my company that my request to be transferred had been approved. And I was moved into a different team with a different manager, where I have been successful and have been able to openly share my faith and to do the work that God has called me to do. So thanks to the prayers of my prayer group, the prayers of my DITW group, that prayer, "God, show me who you are," was answered. And that's my brag on God.